French force is 15,000 strong. Over half are knights and noblemen. Against them, English longbow. More than three quarters of the English army are archers. This peasant's weapon has come of age. In the hands of trained archers like Geffen, it is now the most feared weapon on the battlefield. A trained archer can accurately launch 12 arrows a minute. Thousands darken the sky. Specially developed to pierce a knight's armor. A comparable rate of fire for over 400 years. Until now, the history of Britain has been dictated by royalty, nobility, and clergy. But the 14th century finally arrived. Chips are down and the enemy arrives at the door. Suddenly, this exposed vessel of class, people's ranks, suddenly dissolves. It doesn't matter if you're a colonel or armed private, we would have to stand against the enemy. You're all vastly outnumbered. Men like Geffen are
free.